check the scene, how they actually interact together with different cultural background. A lot of Google Translate was being used. That's exactly quite interesting, and how they can actually